Hello everyone, in this video I am going to teach you how you can find the values of trigonometric ratios for standard angles. So in trigonometry, the standard angles that we have got are 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree and 90 degree. If you're writing an exam for IBDP Mathematics Analysis and Approaches paper 1, you are not allowed to use calculator in paper 1. And suppose if you are getting a question related to trigonometry, you should know these values. So how you can find this value? Like it's not realistic to expect from you that you remember them. But there is a small trick that you can use, which I often discuss in my class, which my students have used and they have got benefited out of it. So I'm just going to teach you that trick, that how you can remember all those values. So what we do, there is a step one. So in a step one, what you have to do, you have to write, start with 0 degree, you start here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a step 1. A step 2, you have to divide all of them by 4. So divided by 4, divided by 4, divided by 4. That's our step 2. Now we will go for a step 3. So in a step 3, we have to take a square root. Okay, we are going to take a square root. So 0 divided by 4 is 0 and the square root of that would be 0 only. Okay, 1 over 4 square root is equal to 1 over 2. 2 over 4, I can further rewrite it as 1 over 2. So square root of 1 over 2, I am not rationalizing. I am just writing 1 over root 2. 3 over 4 can be rewritten as root 3 over 2. And 4 over 4 is nothing but 1 over 1 and the square root of 1 is 1 only. So the values that we have got over here, I will rewrite. For sine 0 degree is going to be 0, sine 30 degree is 1 over 2, sine 45 is 1 over root 2, sine 60 degree is root 3 over 2, and sine 90 degree is 1. So now, so once we got the value of sine, all we need to do is to create a table, and in this table we can fill all the values, and within few minutes you will get the values of trigonometric ratios for all the standard angles and all the trigonometric ratios. So we will start with sine. In the previous slide I have just shown you that it starts with 0, it was 1 over 2, 1 over root 2, and then here we have got root 3 over 2, and here we have got 1. For cosine or cos, all you need to do is write it in the reverse manner. So you will start with cos 0. So for cos 0, whatever value you have got for sine 90 will become the value for cos 0. So here I will have 1 followed by root 3 by 2, 1 over root 2, 1 over 2, and then 0. We know that tan theta is nothing but sine theta divided by cos theta. So 0 divided by 1 is 0, 1 over 2 divided by root 3 over 2 is going to be 1 over root 3, 1 over root 2 divided by 1 over root 2 is nothing but 1, root 3 over 2 divided by 1 over 2 is root 3, and 1 divided by 0 is not defined. So for cosec, we know that cosec is 1 over sine theta. So here you are seeing 0 over 1. If I am writing 0, it means 1 is in the denominator. So if I will take its reciprocal, what I will get? I will get undefined. So 1 divided by 0 is undefined. Here we will have 2. So cosec 30 degree is going to be 2. Cosec 45 degree is going to be root 2. I just have to take reciprocal. Here cosec 60 degree is going to be 2 over root 3, and cosec 90 degree is 1 again. For sec theta, we know that sec theta is 1 over cos theta. So I have to take reciprocal of all these ratios that we have got. So sec 0 is going to be 1 over cos 0, that is equal to 1. Here we will get 2 over root 3. Here we will get root 2. Here we will get 1 over 2. So reciprocal of 1 over 2 is 2. Reciprocal of 0 over 1 is again undefined. Next is cot. And cot is 1 over tan. So since we have already got the values for tan, all we need to do is that take the reciprocal. So here we will get 0 over 1. So reciprocal of 1 over 0, or you can say cot 0 is equal to 1 over tan 0. So we will get 1 over 0, that is undefined. And then we will have cot 30 degree, which would be root 3, because we have got tan 30 degree 1 over root 3. So cot 30 degree is going to be root 3 only. Cot 45 degree is 1. Cot 60 degree is 1 over root 3. And here for cot 90 degree, we will get it was 1 over 0. So if I will take its reciprocal, we are getting 0 here. So in few minutes, if you will practice it 2-3 times, you will be able to do it within 1 to 2 minutes. Like, it doesn't take time. All you need to do is that start with 0, 1. You have to write, I will just use another color. Let me use a purple one here. So start with writing 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, step 1. Step 2, divide all of them by 4, all these numbers by 4. And then step 3, so you will take square roots. Once you will take the square root, you will get these values. So 0 over 4 is 0, 1 over root 2 is, if you're taking the square root, 1 over 2, a square root of 1 over 4 is 1 over root 2, a square root of 3 over 4 is root 3 over 2, a square root of 4 over 4 is 1. Once you get this, you have to write it in the reverse manner for cos. So starting with, so cos 0 is going to be sine 90, you will get 1 here, root 3 over 2, 1 over root 2, 1 over 2, and then 0. Tan is sine divided by cos. So you will just divide it and so on. So use this method. Like, I know, again, you are just trying to find some pattern, and it becomes really handy, especially in your paper 1 exams and other competitive exams like SAT or ACTs, where you are not allowed to use calculators. So I hope this video helps you. If this helps you, please subscribe to my channel, share it with your friends so that they can also take benefit of it. Thank you for watching.